Airlines is getting ready for a big move. Flight dispatchers will begin working in the airline's new network operations control room in early May. And new tonight, NBC5 got an exclusive first look inside. NBC5's Kevin Coakley is live inside the airline's current operations center. Kevin.
Yeah, this is where it all happens, the operations center. They keep planes in the air, passengers safe. But there's someone here 24 hours a day, although in a few months, this entire room will be empty when everyone moves across the street. Packed into a dimly lit room, growing smaller by the day, more than 200 dispatchers control 3,700 daily flights.
You can see some of the people put up "Welcome to Sardine Alley." You know, I mean, just by everybody is just stuffed in as tight as we can go right now.
Bathed in blue light, their new home is three times bigger, nearly 50,000 square feet, built to withstand an F3 tornado. A secure space inside the airline's new training and operations building at Love Field.
And you know, if we run out of space here, we do have space downstairs.
Set to start up in early May, NBC5 got an exclusive first look inside the airline's network operations control room, where crews are busy installing hundreds of workspaces for dispatchers and others.
It will be much improved over what they currently have. That stuff's old. This is stuff that's really good for them.
But the biggest change, a nerve center right in the middle, where different groups will work side by side to keep planes in the air.
We have a schedule that's a very tight schedule, and in order to pull that off, we need this type of command control structure to do that.
And the hope is that new place will keep things running even more smoothly, keeping passengers safe in the air and getting where they need to go on time. Live at Love Field, Kevin Coakley, NBC5.
Looks cool. Thank you, Kevin.